have Summer Rae, age 8, coming in at 2 feet 3 inches, weighing about 79 pounds, going against 4-year-old Jasmine, coming at 1 foot 1 inch at about 38 pounds. Hoppers, are you ready?
Yeah!
On your marks, get set, go! Coming down the stretch, Jasmine's a little wobbly with it. Summer's hopping mad. And in the falls, the first try first is Jasmine Sanaya. On your mark, get set, go. Uh-oh, Summer's catching up. Summer's catching up. Jasmine crosses the finish line first. Summer's upset. Summer's mad now, Jasmine. You better go quick now, cause Summer gonna have the jets on you this time. I don't think she ready to lose to you no more. On your mark, get set, go. Uh-oh, Summer's pulling up now. Uh-oh. And Summer wins. Summer wins. She almost jumped off the hoppity hop. On your mark, get set, go. Jasmine's in the lead. Summer's closing in. She's laughing too much though. Jasmine is the winner. Are you ready?
Yes.
I said, hoppers, are you ready?
Yes.
On your marks, get set, go. Coming down the stretch, it's tight, it's close. Jasmine's coming across, and Summer crosses the line barely by a half of a hop. Summer's hurt. Let me see what's wrong. Go! Coming down and down the stretch we come. Summer's with a thin lead. Looks like someone is cheating. And, we got a cheater in the midst. Someone was not hopping, somebody was just running. Hoppers, are you ready? I said, hoppers, are you ready?
Yeah.
On your marks, get set, go. And down the stretch we come. Summer with a thin lead. Jasmine coming close. Oh, and just at the tape, Summer wins by a hair. Barely. Are you ready? Said, are you ready?
Yeah.
On your marks, get set, go. And down the stretch they come. Jasmine's hopping all erratically. Summer's closing quick. And fresh across the line is Jasmine. She said she could beat you at the same line. She don't need no head start. Are you ready?
Yes.
On your marks, get set, go. And down the stretch they come. Summer's not just preoccupied by looking at bugs. And Jasmine's closing in. Oh, Jasmine barely creeps out into the lead as the winner, victorious. What you got to say as being the winner?
Hooray!
Here we go. For the title of the fastest hopper at 3872 Morning Dew Way, Powder Springs, Georgia. The pressure is on. Summer rain is on her Hop 45 fantastic golden yellow hopper. Jasmine's on the Disney
Princess
Purple Hopper. And here we go. Hoppers, are you ready? I said, hoppers, are you ready?
Yes.
I said, hoppers, are you ready?
Yes.
On your marks, get set, go. And down the stretch they come. Summer with a huge lead. She's winning. She's coming across, but Jasmine's coming back quick. And fresh across the line, Summer Rae wins. Go. And down the stretch they come. Summer with a commanding lead. She's hopping drunkly mad, though. And across the line is Jasmine. That's the winner. Somebody had too many beers or something.
Me! See, that's what gets me to lose. You start cracking me up. It's all daddy's fault.
Summer's gone.
On your marks. Get set. Get set. Go. Down the stretch they come. It's a tight one this go round. Summer almost jumped to the sky. And it's close. And Summer crosses the line first.
No, I was me first. All right, you can go back to your line. I'll see how I do.
She don't want to go back to that line. She said she could beat you at your line.
Oh, no, okay, okay.
No, you can't go to her line. No, you can't go to her line.
Yeah, let's switch it up, yeah.
All right. On your mark. You lose this race, yo. It's gonna be something real sad. You ain't never living this down. You sure you wanna start from right there?
Yeah.
Alright. Hoppers, are you ready?
Yeah,
on your mark. Get set. Go! And they're off. And Jasmine's closing quickly. And Summer barely wins. Go. And down the stretch they come. Summer with a commanding lead. She stumbles. She bumbles. She fumbles. Oh, Jasmine crosses the line first. Sunday, big Sunday, Super Hop Sunday. We have here, pictured here, weighing in at 38 pounds, wearing a white tee and blue jeans and some black Reebok classics, is Jasmine Sanaya Horton. And here, pictured in the green t-shirt with blue jeans and black Reebok classics, weighing in at 78 pounds, Summer Rae Horton. We're here for the final race of the day. Hoppers, get ready. On your mark. Summer's closing in quickly. She's stumbling. They bump into each other. Summer goes down and Jasmine crosses the line first. She's hurt again. She's always seemed to be getting hurt. Do we need to take her to the doctor? Just in the house.